a phenomenal opportunity to recognize and celebrate achievements, scholastic achievements of young folks in our community. And it's a true testament that with hard work, good things will happen.
I'm very nervous for Tuesday, but I'm actually very excited and I'm looking forward to it. I think my parents are more nervous than I am, but I can't believe this is happening.
Baseball is my favorite sport, but I never went to Fenway Park before, so I'm very excited.
I'm Dominican, and my favorite player is Big Papi, and I've never been to Fenway Park, so I'm so excited to meet him.
It's going to be my first time at Fenway, and it's unbelievable, really. And so I've worked really hard in school, and all of that is going to be paying off, and my family's going to see me.
Muy feliz, orgullosa por el esfuerzo que ella ha mostrado en su estudio. Le digo que es lo más importante, y para mí, este reconocimiento ha sido más importante para mi familia. Me siento muy orgullosa.
These are the future leaders, not only of East Boston, but of the city and of the state. With good schoolwork, they will achieve tremendous things, and today is but a small example of what can be done with hard work at school.